Are you serious? Are you serious? Folks, there it is. Hurricane Irma. There you see its projected path. Yes, Puerto Rico, and there's about seven islands in there. St. Martin. You guys are really in the right in the path of this thing. But just now, Governor Rick Scott of Florida, that's Governor Rick Scott of Florida, has just declared Florida a state of emergency and preparation for an impact by Hurricane Irma. Hurricane Irma just became a Category 4 hurricane, and it is headed toward Florida. It's expected right now, I've looked at the spaghetti models, about 60% of them are pointing that Irma will hit Miami County, or hit literally Miami. Now, it could, of course, a couple models show it going up the coast a little bit, hitting in central Florida, and some are even saying, a couple of them are saying it could go up into southern Georgia. And there's one spaghetti model that shows Irma shooting below Florida. So you have most of them say Irma's going to start here, go through these islands, the Bahamas all the way, and it's going to hit right there. Okay, right there. Some say it's going to go up here and hit about right here. There's at least one or so that say it's going to hit southern Georgia up here. And there's one that says it's going to shoot just south of Florida and go into the Gulf, and then all bets are off. Now, it's possible, though, that it could hang. It could really turn and make a sharp right when it gets in here and miss the coast, go up. But that should have started happening before now. And the way that the high pressure system that's above up here is too high, it's too far up here. It's not enough to pull this hurricane out of here and shoot it up. So odds are we're looking for an impact right here along the coast of Florida, right in here. Okay, that's the most, you can see the projections. So we're praying right now. We're praying. We haven't give up praying. And you know, anything could change at the last minute. And so we're praying that Category 4, Hurricane Irma, which right now has winds of about 135 miles an hour and getting stronger, extremely dangerous, according to the National Weather Service. They're saying this thing, it's a serious threat for the Caribbean islands. And then it's become extremely dangerous situation for the Leeward Islands in the Caribbean. But it is, Governor Rick Scott has just declared Florida in a state of emergency, and hurricane preparedness must begin now. And they're telling people, stay alert for evacuation notices. So this is where we're at, folks. We're praying, but we're in the 40 days from the time of the solar eclipse. We've already had Hurricane Harvey, and now here comes Hurricane Irma. And Kim Jong-un has detonated a nuclear hydrogen bomb of a biblical proportion. I'll be back with more current world events and how they relate to biblical prophecy. We're praying in Jesus' name. We're praying for Florida.